question, Dan, because I came up with a question from one of those moments. My question was, we keep looking up to the blue, blue, miracle blue of our miracle universe for some kind of help from somewhere else, and there ain't no mistake about it. There is more than what's right here. But for you and me, think about it. I'm thinking if we are all there is, we had better be all we need. If we are all, you and me, if we are all there is, we had better be all we need. And in those moments when we are knocked to our knees, we do call for help. And if it's you who answer my call, I'm okay with that. I like being surrounded by human beings who are down when they are called, who show up when they hear the call for help, who throw the life raft overboard for the person in the water and then jumps in on it. I see amazing creatures, you and me. And if we are going to ever really truly be all we need, then we had better act like we get it. And if it's true, if we make that come true, then it's also true that there are angels among us, like they're in our dreams as the guardians of our lives. Though sometimes it seems we walk through this world lost and alone, but angels guide our actions and bless our homes. There are angels among us. Thank you.